Hello guys. Today we will be creating a soccer ball in Blender. Deleting the default stuff. Go to Add Mesh and then select ICO Sphere. Reduce the number of subdivisions to 1. Now, add a material and give whichever color you like. You can change the color even afterwards. Add another material. And add one more material which will serve as stitching of the ball. Now, go to Add Modifier and select Bevel. Select Vertices. Go to Shading and select Material as 1. Increase the amount accordingly. Add another Bevel modifier. And select Material 2. Reduce the amount to 0.01. Add a subdivision surface modifier. Select Simple. Add cast modifier and change factor to 1. Right-click and select Shade Smooth. Press Ctrl plus A and apply Visual Geometry to Mesh. Now, go to Edit Mode by pressing Tab key and select Last Material. Press Alt plus E and then select Extrude Faces along Normal. Pull the border material inwards. We will now just customize color to make the 3D model look realistic. And we are done. Hope you liked the video. Make sure to subscribe and I will see you in the next one.